at the night you weren't in time, and you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive. Still not happy with that backstory?
Yes, I've heard of those. Oh, wonderful. I'll see you on the internet.
I can't take a selfie with a nobody like you.
Looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space.
Look, I only selfie with popular people.
just go the other way, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, hello, new kid. I hope you're better at staying out of trouble than my little Butters is.
4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 1, 1. Look at these stunning earrings. These are genuine faux sapphire earrings. 14 karat gold, 86 karat faux sapphire. Faux is a French word. Got it.
Are you here to help Butters with his chores? Must clean the plates and the glasses. So dirty, so dirty.
Selfie with you when you have more followers, okay? Oh, the king's back. Sorry, I don't follow just anyone on social media.
You got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. You got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it.
Woohoo!
Okay, nice.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. Mutuals that we can selfie.
Woohoo!
Not bad, Butthope. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Kuhn friends. You might want to see what's going on.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with.
Woohoo!
We're friends now, I guess.
Okay, we can get a selfie together.
Woohoo!
Cool, we follow each other now.
Kiefer's mom has the nicest...
Dude, shut up about my mom's boobs, bro.
Why don't you make me zit face?
You guys want to go to the movies? There might be some boobs in Wonder Woman.
When I finish kicking your butt, I'm gonna kick your stupid frog's butt.
Frogs don't have butts, they have cloaca.
My face, Forthy? You're dead!
Is it too late to talk this out?
Shut up, wuss! Ow!
The tables are turning!
Shut up, Forthy!
Oh! No mercy, new kid. The bully has become the bullied.
I'm still the bully. Titty twister!
Uh-oh, that looked painful. Wow, you're so brave! Wow, you really beat him! You saved me!
Wow, nice work, new kid! You took down a sixth grader! Keep it up!
The world needs more champions like you, new kid. A bully of the bullies. Bullying begins at home. I blame the parents.
Approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's bad.
Bullying begins at home. I blame the parents.
Jimmy certainly makes some interesting friends.
Thank you. winners are pageants, the judges don't take away points because she's got a big heart.
What parent would let their kid dress like that?
Find that the intense flavor of mint freshens things up.
I cannot.
Don't talk to me, conformist. A selfie? Are you kidding me?
Are you a conformist? I can tell.
This town's going to shit, like even more than usual. So we figured we'd try this black magic spell we looked up online. But Henrietta's stupid brother stole the sacred tome. We need to do the ritual. So we're screwed. If you could find that tome, kid, well, that'd be pretty goth of you.
Mint and berry really do combine to deliver full flavor with an intense crunch.
you new here? You don't look like one of Henrietta's chums.
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space.
You don't live here, right?
I love Chipotle, but getting all the
help Jimmy finish up his big project, and sure, I'll take a selfie. I bet that...
Now watch this, bro! You tampons can't even step to this shit!
That kid must be having problems at home.
Do such a thing. It's just so mean.
Just in time for the holidays.
I sure miss my dog Patches and that slobbery happy face. Patches would have gotten me condoms.
Starting Black Friday.
Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well, here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch.
Listen, I'm sick of having to buff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
You gotta come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base of humankind.
you. Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon. Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it is upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it. Human kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know, alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big. Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, why can't we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling. I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
It's happening. Get him, new kid!
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but Parallel Universe rules say I can't.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You cannot play. That's a decision you can make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jeez, come on, dude.
Oh, darn it. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle? Phew.
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Didn't your parents tell you not to play with fire? Because look what's happening now. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler. Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Sefer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, human kite is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Does anyone have hydrocortisone cream? Preferably prescription strength? Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said timeout earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
Ow, ow.
All right, here we go. My super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe. Really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, human kite. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help. Okay, yeah, just two heroes hanging out.
A picture.
Yeah, kitty. Where's that goddamn cat at? Come on, kitty.
turd. Bye, turd. No way, turd. Your follower count is way too low. I gotta protect my hashtag.
Watch this, bro!
These creators are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking. Don't even look at them.
Hey, look at the stupid little Forthy! Now watch this, bro! This one I learned from Usher, bitches! You tampons!
You really want a selfie with me?
Woohoo!
Watching you defeat that sixth grader was so cool. Maybe I can become as strong as you one day.
You know you don't live here, right? Help Jimmy finish up his big project and sure, I'll take a selfie.
Of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space.
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig. I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig!